Hi, Jordi. Hi. I have some questions about this new 3D printer. So Mimaki officially launched its new full-color 3D printer. What can we expect from this printer?
You can expect over 10 million colors from this machine. It's an office-friendly desktop printer with a photorealistic print result and, of course, a water-soluble support material.
That's amazing. So, another question. Other than the size, what is the difference from this printer and the first full-color 3D printer from Mimaki?
Our first full-color 3D printer, the 3D UJ 553, is having a larger build table, so it's more for the industrial production.
Yeah.
This new machine, the 3D UJ 2207, is having a smaller build table, but that makes it more affordable and scalable for the starting user. This makes it more easy to scale up your production as your business grows.
That's very nice.
Yes, of course, this is really nice.
So last but not least, why did Mimaki decide to launch this product?
Yeah, with this new machine, we want to bring our 3D print technology to a wider audience. This also means that we have decided to work together with some manufacturers to help the end user more better. So we have a new cleaning station, which helps speeding up the cleaning process of our water-soluble support material. And on the front-end side, we also have a new cloud-based software package, which is helping the end user to check the 3D files before printing.
That's super nice.
It's really nice, yes.
Well, thank you so much for explaining everything about a 3D printer.
Thank you.
If you want to know everything about this amazing 3D printer, please visit us at VESPA 2021 at Hall 1, stand F45.
Thank you.